Cześć, witajcie w South Park Kijek Prawdy. Zaczynamy najśmieszniejszą, moim zdaniem, grę w historii, opartą oczywiście na podstawie serialu. Także będzie niezła beka. Zaczynamy nową grę. No, teraz będzie taki filmik wprowadzający.
Deep in the lands of Zaran. The humans of Koopa Keep struggle to stay alive as they are attacked by the wicked drow elves of Larnia. Darkness falls as the humans beg their king to save them, a noble king known only as the Grand Wizard. For 1,000 years, the battle has been waged, with only the bravery of the Grand Wizard to protect his human followers. But even though the Wizard King is so undeniably cool, the drow elf armies continue their attacks. They seek the human's most treasured relic, the Stick of Truth. But the tides of war soon change, as news of a new kid spreads throughout the land. In order to save the humans, the Grand Wizard must get to the new kid, before the drow elves can manipulate his land, and use him to take the sacred relic from human hands. For whomever controls the stick, controls the universe.
Niezła beka, naprawdę. No i dobrze, teraz sobie stworzymy naszego ludka. Kolor skóry. Może być ten. Oj, teraz głowa. Stworzymy może siebie. Czemu nie? Jakie ja mam włosy. Może ten, albo... Jeszcze to był gdzieś taki śmieszny. Ten jest podobny. No nie wiem. Wszystkie są fajne. Ten jest nawet fajny. Dobra, bierzemy tego. Takie włosy. Czarne. To są chyba czarne. Dobra. O, ubranko. Na początek. Coś takiego? Albo ten. Ten jest fajny. A dobra. Ten jest spoko. Dodatkowe. Tutaj białe zrobimy. Główne. Nie, główne było fajne. Super. Dodatkowe. Tego nie mogę zmienić. No dobra. To zrobimy. A, białe były fajne, okej. I coś na pysku. Takiego. Wiedźmina zrobimy. Okej. Okularków nie chcę. Dobra. Zaczyna się naprawdę epicka jazda. Jesteśmy nowi w miasteczku.
We did it, hun. We're really moved in.
It's a new beginning for us. Things are finally going to be good.
Do you really think it will be better for him?
They won't look for him here. We just need to make sure he doesn't attract any attention. Come on, let's see how he's doing.
Sweetie, hon, you all dressed?
Hey, champ, how do you like your new room? I know it's a big change for all of us, but son, do you remember why we moved to this quiet little mountain town?
Nic nie gada.
He doesn't remember at all.
That's good he doesn't remember.
Sweetie, we want you to have lots of fun here. Why don't you go out and make some friends?
Right, get outside and play, son. Like normal kids.
We've got some money for you on the kitchen counter, sweetie. Just be back before it gets dark.
Yeah, we love you too.
To jest dobre, nic nie mówi. przez całą grę. Dobra. Tu mamy ładnie, poruszanie. Okej, okay, ekwipunek, schowek. Super. Tu mamy sprinta. Ale beka. Tam gdzieś kasę mi zostawili. Co tu mamy? A, gotóweczka. Super, tu jeszcze nie wejdziemy. No to, jazda. Zamknięte. O, tu mogę. Do kibla mogę wejść, no właśnie. Wszystko. Na początku się przyda. Tutaj nie, tu chcę. To było zawsze trudne się wysrać. Nie ma szans. Trzeba się podszkolić. Wychodzimy na dwór. Musi być beka.
Come on, son, get out there. Make friends.
Okej.
Go on outside, sweetie.
O, tu jest kasa. Dobra. Idę na dwór, idę. Poznamy jakiś kumpli. Dobra, dobra, tam jest jakiś sprzęcik. Nie przejdę tu? A, muszę mieć jakiś... chyba... do uderzenia. Dobra, dobra. Na J jest dziennik. Idź na dwór. Ekwipunek. Dobra. Dobre, dobre. Tutaj broni jeszcze nie mamy. Zadania i mapka. Dobra, dobra. W garażu. O, tu coś może będzie. Hurra! Ale tu się jak to się wszystko rozwinie, to dopiero będą jaja.
Thanks, kid. I didn't realize he had a health potion. My name is Butters the Merciful. I'm a paladin. I live right next door to you. We should be friends.
Yes, Butters. Bawi się znowu dzieciak. Super, mamy kumpla.
Speak with the Wizard King. He's been talking about your arrival. The wizard lives this way, in the greenhouse, over there.
Dobra, dobra.
Where'd you live before moving here?
To jeszcze sobie przeszukam, ale tu nie mogę. O, w zielonym, w zielonym. Jest, Cartman!
So, you are the new kid. Your coming was foretold by Coldwell Banker. I am the Wizard King. But the time for talk is not now. Let me show you my kingdom.
Who's your new friend, Eric?
Shut up, Mom. Not now.
Yes, klucz do garażu.
Don't talk to her. She's not part of the game. Don't talk to her. She's not part of the game.
Zgaszę ci, a co tam? Jest back.
Welcome to the kingdom of Koopa Keep.
Koopa Keep.
Our weapon shop here is tended by Clyde, a level 14 warrior. Here you can see our massive stables, overseen by the level 9 ranger, Scott Malkinson, who has the power of diabetes. And here, of course, is the breathtaking and lovely Princess Kinney, the fairest maiden in all the kingdom. Don't ask why Kinney wanted to be a chick, it's just how he seems to be rolling right now.
No nie. Dobra, witam.
Heard of my deeds at the Battle of Stark's Pod. That's the line the Grand Wizard. Sorry, but the Grand Wizard told me to stick to the script.
My loyalty is as incurable as my diabetes.
Ale mamy kumpli. Ta nic nie mówi. Ok, Kwiatek dla księżniczki. Tu gdzieś był. Tu jest. No i co? Jest, Kenny! Dobra, ciebie już mam. No to gadamy. Z mistrzem. I need something from you, and in return, I am prepared to allow you into my kingdom. I know you are very excited. It's time for your first quest, but first, please tell us thy name. Twoje imię brzmi, to dopiero będą jaja. Napiszemy normalnie. You entered douchebag, is that correct? Nie. Are you sure you want to keep the name douchebag? Nie. You will now choose a class. Fighter, mage, thief, or Jew. No i teraz najważniejsze. Wojownik, mag, złodziej, Żyd. Chyba zagramy Żydem, musi być beka. Dobra, gramy Żydem. So I guess we'll never really be friends. Gramy, co tam? Jak się bawić, to się bawić. Tak. Welcome to the KKK douchebag the Jew, who probably can also handle our finances. Now please, go and visit the weapon shop. Procure yourself a weapon and we shall teach you to fight. Dobra. Siema, jestem Żydem. You like to see my wares, weary traveler? Perhaps you would like to hear tips and rumors for $2? Nie, kup. Mikstury, bronie. Żydowska laska, to by było dobre. Bierzemy. Ah, a lovely purchase. Okej. Okay. Coś jeszcze? Mikstury? Nie, teraz chyba aby to. Dobra. Mamy broń. Modyfikować jeszcze nie mogę, ale to jest beka tutaj. Ah, you have procured a weapon. Yes. It's now time to teach you how to fight. I want you to take your new weapon and, with the bravery of a noble knight, beat up Clyde. What? Kick Clyde's ass, new kid. What I do? I'm the king, Clyde. Go on, new kid, kick his ass. Dobra. Walczymy. Kick your ass. Clyde, you have to wait your turn. That's lame. No, Clyde, it's like olden times. You have to wait your turn. Like in the Middle Ages, Clyde. I know it's lame, Clyde, but that's how we're fucking doing it. All right, douchebag, bash Clyde's face in. Don't be shy. Nie wstydź się. Blok. Kliknij, dobra. A, za późno. Dobra. Okej. Pyk. Jest. Combo. Yeah. Dude, I think I see blood. Fucking nice, bro. It's exactly what you do to guys with armor like that. Okay, listen up. The key to surviving in battle is not to get hit in the bout. Clyde, it's your turn to attack. Douchebag, protect your bout. Kliknij. Dobra. Prepare yourself. Die. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Dude, you're already way better than Clyde. Dobra, dobra. Blok oczywiście. Pewną część blokuje. It's time to use your heroic powers. Using your ability takes power points, or PP for short. PP. If you have a fucking better name for them than fucking I'm the king and I say it's PP. Douchebag, use your Jew ability to make Clyde pay for insulting the king. Dobra, używamy pipy. Zdolności. Proca Dawida. Ale beka. Come on, fight! Yeah. That smile off his stupid face, douchebag. Now do it one more time. Finish him. What? I was going easy. Take this. This does double damage. Tak, teraz dostałem. Dobra, żydowska laska. I ja cię kręcę. Tak, nie wykończyłem go. Dobra, jeszcze raz. Może teraz tą procę. Yeah.
Dude, that was awesome! You were all like, beam, and Cloud was all like, nah, nah. Okay, you prove yourself worthy, douchebag. Now come inside the war tent and I shall let you see the relic.